You guys, what's up? Today I'm going to be showing you some of my favourite maps. Yeah, I started recording this time. Alright, dope. Today I'm going to show you some of my favourite maps in Carrick and some lines on them. But before the video starts, I want to give a quick shout out to Balcon My brain stopped working there. For commenting on my last video, he said thanks. Thanks. Nice and quick with a smile face. And if you want to get a shout out in the next video, just comment on this video, say my favourite track was, and like the video. I'm not able to check, but it's helpful, and subscribe. So yeah, with that out of the way, I'll show you the first track. So we're driving the Scottish car, it's called the Fast Track. And so the first track is in West Coast Arena, and most people already know about this. I'm pretty sure Enthusiast did like a Terminator thing on this track, on this line, I think. But yeah, it's pretty simple, not too long. It's just from this line here, which you can chase lead or just go by yourself. From here, go around to this wall over here. I want to go a little wider than this to get a better one, but yeah, once I do that, then go tight in here. It's probably the hardest bit, getting that transition and not hitting off the wall. Yep. Pretty hard to hit off the wall, but you know, some people really still they can do it. So you're just gonna drive along here, drive the drift, and go to the outside. Close to the wall as possible, and I try to go inside first one, and spin out, great. So, yeah, I can't wait to see what question. Yeah, I'm going to go a bonus track, or a bonus line, because I'm sure a lot of people already know about that. Okay, if you start from here, you can get another line, pretty fun one, pretty technical, because you have to stay tight in here, and then you're not going out too far because if I'm landing in a low gear, you need to come around here back to this wall, the start of the last track. We do not want to go around, so you can if you want, but you can just keep on going. You're not in there, you keep on going. You can skip that whole section and take this line over, and you can go into here, and then you can go over the ramp, or you can take the right and go over the front bridge. Pretty fun. And you can come back along to the wall cap. Oh gosh, too big of a ramp. Oh yeah, so there were the first two lines. I'll show you two more lines, and then we will end. That's how it works. So the next line will be in, where is it? Where is it? East Toge? I don't know. But yeah, so from the start, you can go to the left here, and come around, well, probably staying low here a bit. You can't really go too fast around this hill. Come around here, and I'm sure a few people already know that line, the Everseed jump line. And you can drift around to the jump here, the Everseed jump. And you can come right back around. Yeah, I don't recommend taking up forever for a lot, but you know, that's good. And you can just go like that, and then you can repeat this one, or you can go back down into the pit stop. Pretty fun to drift from here as well. Pretty tight. Oh, you can actually go into will be in, what's the place called? St. Petersburg. So you just want to go from Bonn, go straight and take a right and go to the back of the road. So, now, if I'm going in low gear, or if I'm going in high gear, and get lots of speed to do this, going pretty fast, because you do need to save the car, and I can take that corner. Normally, I do it better, you know, it's a little too fast and too slow. Then from there, you want to go all the way to the left of the roundabout, and hopefully not crash, and go flying. Oh yeah, here, then you want to to the right and then go to the left and see this train track thing. Maybe it's train track, yeah, there's a train up there. And then you want to take the left, things like that, and just go around these trees. Here we go, that guy. And then you have some pretty good speed. And a 5 horsepower car, you should probably do it way faster than my little 600 horsepower car. Say it, it's like not a lot. 600 horsepower, but not as much as 1,000 horsepower. Alright, so yeah, that was the final track. And make sure you like, comment down below what your favourite line was, if you've seen any line before, and what you want my next video to be on. If you want some lines that aren't DLC maps, and make sure you comment down below, because I might give you a shout out in the next video. So yeah. Peace. See ya. Bye. Bye.